Mine darn. Getting my stuff ready. I gotta get my shit ready, mom. Let's see. Emerson, Lake, and Palmer, lucky man. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, I remember this one very well. I think I can edit. I can edit.
If you can't, I can. Just send it to me if you can, okay?
Thanks. But Emerson, Lake, and Palmer, lucky man.
I'll see you later today.
I love you, babe.
Have a good night.
Thank you. You too. Yeah, my the Veterans Administration health care. Yeah. Number 10. Very much number 10. What happened?
What the hell happened, boy?
Don't you curse around me, boy. Nah, this song means a lot to me. But I am a very lucky and fortunate man. I have family, a whole lot of pets I've been through. All right.
Yes.
Let's see how I can botch this one up, Mike. Are we ready yet? You can never get the hardware right. Here we go, bros. Hit it, Buttro!
Tell her it's your bedroom. And your living room. And your dining room. Maybe you need more than a hotel room. Get an Airbnb and get more space.
I want more space, yes. You can always use more space, sir.
The stimulus checks were helpful, but now there's something better. The state is giving $4,800 monthly health spending.
Yeah, I want some free money. Stop it.
Thank you.
Condolences out to the three military members who paid the sacrifice, and the other 34 and probably more injured from the drone. Oh. Pray. Could have been prevented, but my condolences to the family, the Gold Star, yeah, senseless war, very, very bad. When will it end? Just pray. They pray harder than they've ever prayed. We need it. Definitely need it now. Yeah. I hate it, man. I hate it. Yeah, it's senseless. A war never solved anything that I know of. Yeah. Anyway. Pray. Harder than you've ever prayed before. Love your family, love your children, love your pets. Keep your enemy close and pray for them. Happy Black History Month. That I can relate. Okay. With that solemn note, off I go. Peace. And love. Love is the answer.